Hi friends, manam ee video lo okati IIT jam problem solve cheyabothunnamu. Ichina problem, the least possible number of positive roots of the equation 2x power 7 minus x power 4 plus 4x cube minus 5 is equal to 0 is option A 2, B 4, C 6, D none of these. Okay, observe friends, here they are given a polynomial of degree of 7. Okay, so how to find roots? Which roots you required? Positive roots only, possible number of positive roots only. So how can you verify? There is a shortcut friends, just you write on the signs here how many times it is changed, then that gives the number of positive roots. Okay, now here this sign is plus, here it is minus, this is plus and it is minus. How many times it was changed? 1, 2, 3. So 3 times it was changed, so number of positive roots are 3. Option A, B, C. No. So option D is correct. None of this. Lock it. Lock it. Lock it. Lock it.